Time for a Molotov. Hey, you want one of these? That's me for you.
Quiet, St. John. Move!
You're not gonna tell me?
Wait, please just tell me that's all of them.
I can't believe it. You did it. You wiped out an entire horde.
Yeah, no problem. No problem.
Sarah, are you there? Lieutenant Whitaker, this is Corporal St. John reporting in. Come back.
Oh, where the hell are you?
Captain, I just tried to check in with Lieutenant Whitaker, and she's not answering.
Couldn't wait to tell her the good news?
She'll be thrilled.
I bet. You'll see her soon enough. Don't radio Lieutenant Weaver. I want to tell him the news in person.
Okay, you earned that. Copy that. St. John out.
We did it. You did it.
Weaver did it.
Oh. I've never seen anything like this. With the way you were one step ahead of him.
Ever had a horde breathing down your neck? It really keeps the adrenaline flowing.
Maybe the colonel's right. Maybe we can win this war.
Hey, how'd it go?
Well, I'm sorry, Lieutenant.
Oh, shit. It didn't work?
I'm sorry, Lieutenant. But you're out of a job. Hell yeah, it worked.
Oh, yeah?
You should have been there, man. We really lit him up.
Oh, man!
We're gonna celebrate tonight. The officer's mess.
All right. Looks like somebody's getting a promotion. Hey, man, you coming?
You know what? I'm gonna catch up. Yeah, I gotta take care of something first.
All right, you handle that.
That's the last of it. Be careful not to break anything. Some of these things are irreplaceable.
What's going on? Where is the lieutenant?
Corporal St. John.
I'm sorry, sir.
It's all right, son. All essential personnel doing R&D have been moved.
Moved? Where? Because I need to deliver these supplies that she asked for.
I understand. There's been a... Walk with me, son. Please.
Ma'am, Colonel's orders.
Matt, you can't do this. You can't keep me locked in here.
At ease, Captain. And then the Lord said to Noah, enter the ark, you and all your household. For you alone, I have seen to be righteous before me in this time.
Matt, what are you talking about?
I'm sorry, Lieutenant.
You can't... Colonel, wait!
Hey!
It's fine. It's fine.
Ma'am, I got the, supplies that you asked for.
Come on in. Follow me. I've been working on a new assignment. Poison this time. Listen. When you pick this, you have to do it carefully. If you don't, it could kill you.
Understood. I'm gonna get you out of here.
Thank you.
Yes, ma'am.
St. John. Captain Curry, come in.
I'm here, Captain.
Colonel has asked to see you. You'll find him in his chambers inside the Ark.
His chambers?
If you go in from the main camp, past the first storage area, there's a passage off to the left.
Okay, any idea what he wants?
Something about a duty roster. Don't keep him waiting, Corporal.
No, sir.
Your name has been mentioned for an important project coming up. Keep your nose clean, and there might be a promotion in your future.
Yes, sir.
Curry out.
Important project. What project?
Okay. Corporal St. John, Adik. See you around.
Hey, Sura, you there? Come in.
Corporal St. John, I won't tolerate insubordination. Private, I'm trying to work. Get out!
Sorry, ma'am. Colonel's orders. Gotta keep eyes on you 24/7.
Lieutenant. Sorry. Yeah, just reporting in. I got a question about your requisition form.
Yes, Corporal.
It says that you need me to collect water hemlock.
Yes. It grows along the edges of wetlands. Look along the north edge of the Klamath Marsh. You should be able to find it there.
Klamath Marsh. Got it.
Remember, Corporal, it's highly poisonous. The most toxic plant that grows in North America.
Okay, I'll be careful.
And the last report said that there were infected crows in the area. You might want to take something to burn out their nests.
Burn out their nests. Got it. One more thing. That other project that I'm working on, I'm going to have more information on that soon.
Thank you, Corporal. Lieutenant Whitaker out.
They're gonna need some shotgun ammo. Burn out the nests. Gonna need Molotovs.
Deke! Corporal! Hey!
Sarge?
Corporal St. John, Adik. See you around.
Corporal St. John.
Hey, Sarge. How's life?
Come on, dude, gotta be something. I get the best shit on Wizard Island. Okay, now that's more like it. There you go. Huh? Okay. Corporal St. John, I'll see you around, yeah?
Hey, Weaver.
Oh, Corporal St. John. Come on in, man. Check out my home sweet home.
Yeah, I love what you've done with the place.
Man, ain't this some shit? Wonder what they would have done with me if I failed.
No, Colder Cave, down that way.
Yeah, I heard about that. You know, she didn't take it any better than I did.
No, she did not. Do you need anything?
Nah, man, I'm good. Oh, wait, you know what? There is something you can get from me. You hear that?
Hear what?
That's right. Nothing. Colonel ain't exactly big on tunes, in case you hadn't heard. I think it's a Mennonite or some shit.
No, it's dancing.
Wait, what's dancing?
Dude, Mennonites, they love music. They just have a problem with dancing. Forget it.
Oh, it's... no shit. Yeah, whatever, dude. I don't care. I need an MP3 player. Earbuds. Anything. Sounds.
Are you kidding me?
Do I look like I'm kidding?
Okay.
Thank you.
Sir, I was...
You know, when I was young, we used to explore caves like these, looking for petroglyphs, carvings by the Modoc, other tribes, thousands of years old. You know, they never lived in these caves, the heathens, in the cold and the dark. But look at us. Look how far we have fallen.
Colonel, I was...
The soldier who used to be assigned to Lieutenants Whittaker and Weaver, the soldier you replaced, has gone AWOL. He broke into my private chambers and took my personal copy of the Holy Bible. I want it returned.
Yes, sir.
I've marked his last known location on your map. Dismissed, Corporal.
O'Brien. Come in, O'Brien. I know you're on this ship.
Drifter? I didn't think I'd ever hear from you again. The radio's been dead.
I turned it off. Look, I need your help.
I'm listening.
My wife. The woman you helped me track down.
I remember.
I found her, O'Brien. She's alive.
That's incredible, the odds of her making it out.
No, look, I don't have time. Look. I found her. She's alive. The militia. The guys that you told me about.
I'm sorry.
Okay, look, I don't need goddamn sympathy. I need your help. She's being held in a place I can't get to her. I need you to help me to break her out.
You know I can't do that. Wait a second. Okay, but there's something you have to do for us first.
You name it. I will do anything.
Keep your radio on this time. In touch.
Okay, O'Brien. O'Brien! Oh, damn it!
St. John, you there?
Weaver, yeah. I can barely hear you, though. You're breaking up.
This is damn cave, man. I'm surprised the signal gets out at all. Hey, I know where you can find an MP3 player.
Okay, yeah. Where's that?
I was at a refugee camp at a community college when it got overrun.
Community college? The one east of here off Highway 97?
Yeah, that's the one. Home of the fighting platypus or some shit. Yo, anyway, when I bugged out, I left everything behind, including my tunes. Oh, shit, I gotta go. Radio me when you get there. Weave out.
Sure, Weaver, whatever you say.
Drifter, are you there?
Oh, Brian! Okay, where the hell have you been?
Meet me at the coordinates I've just transmitted. O'Brien out.
O'Brien... O'Brien, oh, Jesus, he's... Damn it.
Corporal St. John, this is Colonel Garrett. Report.
Yes, sir.
Corporal, good, yes. Another traitor was discovered in our midst. A spy working for the anarchists.
Anarchists, again.
Yes, you remember. He escaped before he could be apprehended. He was chased north, but our patrol lost him. I've marked the position he was last seen on your map. We need him alive, Corporal. We need to find out what he was doing here, how much he knows, and what his group wants.
Yes, sir. I'll do my best.
As do we all. As do we all. Dismissed.
Scrap.
This is Ricky to Lost Lake. Come back.
Yeah, Ricky, what's up?
Ricky, Boozer, can you hear me? Deacon to Lost Lake camp. Come back.
Just checking in to see what else Addie needed.
Damn it, Ricky, I don't know. Oh, Iron Mike said...
Boozman! Ricky! Well, give him hell, Boozman. Give him hell.
I gotta finish burning out this infestation zone. Guess I'll come back later, burn out these nests. Another marauder camp, yeah. I seen what you assholes are up to. Okay, this pretty much looks like a marsh. Let's go look. I gotta clear the camp. Bunch of murderers and thieves, and I can't let any of them escape. Hemlock, yeah. Well, here's some.
Hey, I'm up.
And here's some more. More hemlock, more hemlock. Need more hemlock. I need more. Oh, God damn it. She was right. Criers. Oh, damned infected crows. Never gonna leave me alone if I don't burn out their nests.
I smell it. It's gotta be getting close.
Another nest. Come on, come on, come on. Okay, just a few more. I gotta find more. Ooh, I smell a nest. Gotta be right here.
Weaver, I'm here.
St. John! Alright, man. Hey, I was housed in some kind of tent. It was like right in the middle of camp.
Okay. Can you tell me anything else? I mean, come on, these all kind of look the same.
Wait. Yeah. It was near a flagpole. Big one. They're flying the good old Stars and Stripes.
Oh, very patriotic. Alright, well, I'll have a look. St. John out. Here they are. It's gotta be it. Okay, here we go. Thank you.
nest. Whew. Gotta be right around here. Here it is. I hope it's worth all this trouble, Weaver. Thank you.
That's it. Yeah, now we're in business. Power's off. Figures. This way. There really better be something in here with all this trouble. Huh? Micro recorder? Huh?
No. Leave all that shit. We don't have room for it.
I didn't see the order. What's going on? Why are we bugging out?
I saw the satellite footage. They're coming. Up 97. The I-5. They're gonna reach our position in less than 2 hours.
You mean infected? Can you use
that? No, tourists. Idiots. Yes, infected. Mobs of them. Millions of them.
What about the camp? The refugees?
Look out there. How many helos do you see?
I don't know, a half a dozen.
And how many refugees?
A few thousand. More, maybe. A lot more.
Yeah, you get it. All right, we're leaving. Quietly. You keep your damn mouth shut. You got it?
We're not even gonna warn them. Yes, sir.
The government's finest. Nice job, assholes.
Feels, yes.
I think that's all of them.
Shit.
Ah. Well, was feeling a little under the weather.
missing on that list. Yeah, let's burn it up.
A short while ago.
Deke! Corporal! Hey! Looks like your ride could use some work. Okay, got it. Corporal St. John, Adik. See you around.
Hey.
Hey, man, how'd you do?
This is all I could find.
Oh, man, what do we have here? Oh, brother. You're a lifesaver, dude.
Right on.
Thank you.
Do you need anything else, Weaver? Weaver, do you need... Totally.
Hey, Corporal St. John, you one of the good ones, man. Brother from another mother.
Well, would you like to taste it? Go right ahead.
Thank you, Corporal. I hope you were careful. This is very toxic.
Yeah. Yeah, sure thing, ma'am. Listen, I got a plan. I don't have time to explain, but the next time I get here, get ready to get the hell out of here, okay?
Corporal. I didn't thank you this time.
As you were.
Hey, Deke. Corporal.
Sarge?
See ya, Corporal. Corporal St. John.